Yo guys, this is Mike with MR Bros, and today I'll be showing you how to install too many items for Minecraft version 1.7.2, and this is going to be the non-Forge version, because Forge hasn't updated to 1.7.2 or 1.7.4. So I tried to install this on 1.7.4, too many items, and it didn't work. It didn't crash, but it didn't show up. So, too many items is a mod. It's like an in-game embedded. Well, yeah. So let's get started. So I'm on the Minecraft forum, and the link will be in the description. So the first thing you have to do is download Forge for 1.7.2 non-Forge version. So click that, and I am pretty sure it's gonna work for 1.7.4 when it's released. Too many items. So if it's updated, you can just go download it and do the same thing for 1.7.4, because it's gonna work. So download that to your desktop, and yeah, I can close this now, and it's gonna be on my desktop, so I can close this for now. Next you want to go is press Windows R, go to %appdata%, press OK, go to .minecraft, and as you can see, these are stuff for another version, so it doesn't really matter, but the version you must have should be clean, like 1.6.4, don't have any Forge like versions installed, whatever. And anyways, so 1.6.4 is not the one I'm using. I'm using 1.7.2. So copy that, make a copy of it, and name it whatever you want. So I'm just gonna name it Too Many Items, so TMI. And you want to open it and do the same for 1.7.2. So as you can see, I have 1.7.2.jar. So if I rename it, it's just gonna highlight. It's not gonna highlight .jar because it's the file extension, and I'm gonna show you how to get that if you do not. So what you have to do is press Alt, and I'm on Windows 7, by the way, so I'm not sure if it's the same thing for every other version like Windows 8, XP, or Vista. So press Alt, go to Tools, Folder Options, and View, go on the tab View, and scroll down until you see Hide Extensions for Known File Types. So mine is unchecked, but if I check it and press apply, they're gonna disappear, and I prefer it without, like, if I want to know what the extensions are, so I keep it open while I uncheck it so I can see it. So you want to rename tmi.jar and the other one, so the json file, whatever. So now you want to open up the JSON file. I'm going to name it that. I'm not sure how you pronounce it, but so open it up with Notepad or any other writing program, and the ID 1.7.2, change it to the same thing that you name it in, like right there, so TMI for me. So save that, you can close it, and open tmi.jar or the name you chose, and open it with WinRAR. So now you want to open up Too Many Items, the file you just downloaded, and copy everything. So I'm just gonna press Control A and drag it to tmi.jar. So press OK, and now you last thing you have to do is delete meta-inf. So press delete, yes, and you're done for these. So you can open up Minecraft, and make a new profile. So, I already tried this, so that's why I have this profile, but, wait just a second, I'll just delete it, so you don't get confused. So, make a new profile, and I'll call it TMI, but you don't have to call it that, you can call it whatever you want. It doesn't even have to be the same things you name the other three files there. So TMI, and use version, go to release TMI or release the name of the name you chose. So mine is TMI, and yeah, that's pretty much it. You can save profile, and if everything works, you should be able to press play, and Minecraft should open. So now, Minecraft is open. If I create a new world, well, I'll go on survival. Yeah, create a new world. Let's put this full screen. Well, not full screen, just maximize the window. So the terrain is building right now. And if I go into my inventory, too many items should be there, so I can go on creative. Sorry if my computer lags right now. Minecraft lags, so I'm using Camtasia. But everything's there. You can spawn, spawners, fire. yeah, all that's why I like this mod, because you can spawn stuff that you're not able to in creative. Like fireworks, that's... I never actually used fireworks before. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if it helped you out. And I'll be back with more. So, as always, bye guys.